Hello students, today we will discuss about periodic table. The topic is electron affinity. This is periodic property. Periodic properties are atomic size, first of all ionization potential, electron affinity, then electron negativity, electron positivity, metallic nature, non-metallic nature, and nature of the oxides and basic nature. Last one is oxidation state. So these are the periodic properties. So let us discuss one by one, first step by step. First of all, atomic size and periodic table is completed. Next, periodic properties, electron affinity. Electron affinity, the amount of energy is released when an electron is added to isolated neutral gases atom is called as electron affinity. Okay students, x plus electron gives rise to x minus. X minus means gain of electron by the x. Okay, g means gas. So some amount of energy is released, that is minus Q. The amount of energy is released when an electron is added to isolated neutral gases atom is called as electron affinity. Electron affinity. It is also known as first electron affinity. It is represented by EA1. In this reaction, energy is released. Energy is released. Next, second electron affinity. Electron affinity, that is EA2. Second electron affinity, EA2, always positive. Here during the addition of another electron or second electron to uninegative ion, it is converted into x minus 2 and it is minus 2. During the addition of second electron to uninegative ion, the incoming electrons are repelled by the already present of electrons in an ion. Hence, the amount of energy is more required. Hence, the EA2 value is positive. EA2 value is positive. And one more thing, in this reaction, energy is absorbed. Hence, it is endothermic reaction. In this reaction, energy is released. Here, energy is absorbed. It is endothermic reaction. It is exothermic reaction. During the addition of second electron to uninegative ion, the incoming electrons are repelled. By the already present of electron in an ion. Hence, more energy is needed to overcome these forces. Hence, EA2 value is positive and endothermic reaction. Okay, students? So, this is about electron affinity. Next, variation of variation of electron affinity in group. Next, trend. Okay, students, group means vertical columns from top to bottom. In the group from top to bottom, electron affinity values decrease. Reason is atomic size increase. It is electron affinity. It is group from top to bottom. Okay, students, once again, in the group from top to bottom, electron affinity values decreases. Reason is atomic size increases or nuclear charge decreases. Ability to attract the electrons also decreases, hence electron affinity values decrease. So next one is variation of electron affinity in period. Electron affinity in period. Trend. In the period from left to right, electron affinity values increases. Reason, atomic size decrease. Electron negativity values increases in the period. Okay, students, so this is about electron affinity, variation of electron affinity in the group, variation of electron affinity in period. Okay, variation of electron affinity in the group from top to bottom. In the group, electron affinity values decreases. Okay, few exemptions. Example, or note. In case of P block element group, second element will have higher electron affinity than first element. Example, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine. Okay, next, boron, aluminum, carbon, silicon, nitrogen, phosphorus, oxygen, sulfur, fluorine and chlorine. Second elements like aluminum, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, they have higher electron affinity when compared with the boron, carbon, nitrogen, fluorine. So for example, chlorine electron affinity greater than that of fluorine. Electron affinity of chlorine is more than that of electron affinity of fluorine. Due to more electron density in first element like a fluorine. Electron density is more in the first element, which causes repulsions between adding of electrons repelled by the another electrons. Okay, electron affinity of fluorine is very less when compared with the chlorine. Reason, higher electron density first element, which causes repulsions between adding of electron and already present of the electrons. Okay, students, so this is about electron affinity, electron affinity. Okay, next one, periodicity, electronegativity. Next periodicity is electronegativity. The tendency of an atom to attract the shared pair of electrons towards itself. So that is electronegativity. The tendency of an atom to attract the shared pair of electrons towards itself. That is electronegativity. So next one is variation. Variation of electronegativity in group. Okay, trend. In the group, electronegativity in the group. From top to bottom, electronegativity values decrease. Reason, atomic size increases, electronegativity values decreases. So this is about electronegativity in the group. Next, variation of electronegativity in period. Period means from left to right. Okay students, from left to right, that is a period. Next one is trend. From left to right, electronegativity values increases. Reason, atomic size decrease. So this is about variation of electronegativity in the group by period. So next one is uses of electronegativity. The first point is, it indicates or it identifies the nature of the bonds. Electronegativity identify the nature of the bonds. The electronegativity differences between two atoms is 1.7 or greater than 1.7. 1.7 or greater than 1.7, then the bond is ionic. Okay students, then the bond is ionic, and its value is less than 1.7. Then the bond is covalent. Okay, I will give one example to ionic and covalent bonds. Sodium chloride and chlorine. Sodium electronegativity is 0.9. Okay, chlorine 3.0. The electronegativity differences between them 3.0 minus 0.9, that is 2.1. It indicates greater than 1.7. It is ionic bond. Sodium chloride is ionic compound. And next one is HCl, hydrogen chloride. Hydrogen electronegativity is 2.1, chlorine 3.0. The differences between them 3.0 minus 2.1, that is 0.9. Okay, 0.9 is less than 1.7, so it is covalent compound. Okay students, next, second one uses electronegativity used for the identify the metals and non-metals. More electronegativity less electronegativity. More electronegativity of the element is non-metal. Less electronegativity, that is metal, indicate that metals. More electronegativity, non-metal. Less electronegativity, metal. The last point is, to write a formula of compound, highest electronegativity of the element should write a right hand side. It is the most important. Example, O2, F2, OF2, dioxygen, difluoride, oxygen, difluoride. Highest electronegativity of the element in the periodic table is fluorine, that is 4.0. Highest electronegativity of the element should write right hand side. So these 3 points are use of electronegativity. Okay, students. Sir, capture it.